Jevons Paradox. When efficiency leads to increased consumption. Jevons Paradox is a counterintuitive economic concept that has significant implications for investors, particularly those focused on sustainability and resource efficiency. Named after English economist William Stanley Jevons, this paradox states that as technological progress increases the efficiency with which a resource is used, the rate of consumption of that resource tends to increase rather than decrease. Understanding Jevons Paradox. At first glance, it might seem logical that improving efficiency would lead to decreased resource use. However, Jevons Paradox suggests that the opposite often occurs due to several factors. Lower costs. Improved efficiency typically reduces the cost per unit of the resource, making it more affordable and accessible. Increased demand. Lower costs often lead to increased demand for the product or service. Economic growth. Efficiency gains can drive economic growth, which in turn increases overall resource consumption. New applications. As a resource becomes more efficient and cost-effective, new uses for it may emerge. Examples of Jevons Paradox. Coal consumption in 19th-century England. Jevons first observed this paradox when studying coal consumption in England. As steam engines became more efficient, using less coal per unit of power, total coal consumption actually increased. This occurred because the improved efficiency made coal power more economical, leading to wider adoption and new applications. Automobile fuel efficiency. Despite significant improvements in fuel efficiency over the past few decades, overall fuel consumption has generally increased. More efficient cars have made driving more affordable, leading to more cars on the road and people driving longer distances. Home energy use. Energy-efficient appliances and lighting have become widespread, yet total household energy consumption has often increased. This is partly because efficiency gains have made it more affordable to use air conditioning, larger refrigerators, and more electronic devices. Data centers and cloud computing. Improvements in server efficiency and data storage have dramatically reduced the energy required per unit of computing power. However, these efficiency gains have made cloud services more affordable and accessible, leading to explosive growth in data center energy consumption globally. Implications for investors. Sustainability investments. Investors focused on sustainability should be aware that efficiency improvements alone may not lead to reduced resource consumption. A holistic approach considering behavioral changes and policy measures may be necessary to achieve true sustainability goals. Market growth opportunities. Paradoxically, companies improving resource efficiency may see market growth and increased demand for their products. This could present investment opportunities in sectors focused on efficiency technologies. Commodity markets. Improved efficiency in resource use doesn't necessarily mean reduced demand for that resource. Investors in commodity markets should consider the potential for efficiency gains to drive increased consumption. Policy and regulation. Governments may implement policies to counteract Jevons Paradox, such as carbon pricing or resource consumption caps. Investors should stay informed about such regulatory developments and their potential impact on various industries. Long-term trends. Understanding Jevons Paradox can help investors identify long-term trends in resource consumption and technology adoption, informing investment strategies in energy, transportation, and other resource-intensive sectors. Mitigating Jevons Paradox. While Jevons Paradox presents challenges for sustainability efforts, several approaches can help mitigate its effects. Demand management. Implementing policies or incentives to manage demand growth alongside efficiency improvements. Systemic efficiency. Focusing on improving efficiency across entire systems rather than individual components. Circular economy initiatives. Promoting resource reuse and recycling to reduce overall resource consumption. Behavioral change. Encouraging shifts in consumer behavior through education and incentives. Jevons' paradox serves as a reminder that technological progress and efficiency gains alone may not solve resource consumption challenges. For investors, understanding this concept is crucial when evaluating sustainability initiatives, predicting market trends, and assessing the long-term viability of efficiency-focused technologies and businesses. By considering the potential rebound effects of efficiency improvements, investors can make more informed decisions and potentially identify unique opportunities in the evolving landscape of resource use and sustainability.